I wonder if they found anyone to enter.
I didn't know, Ren. I mean, don't look at me. It's not my kind of thing. Honestly.
Not me. I wouldn't enter. And I'm simply not going to be making some of my stupendous Highland cupcakes for the competition. Even though they are delicious. And would probably win.
Well, you say that, Greedy, but I think you'll find that my tremendous cupcakes would win the competition. I mean, if I was entering, which I'm not.
No, me neither. I know my tasty tiger treat cupcakes are always the first to be eaten whenever we have a Seaside Squad birthday party, but having a professional judging panel give me their expert opinion at 4 o'clock this afternoon does not interest me at all. So I definitely won't be going to the Make It, Bake It, Stuff It tent at that time.
Hello, boy.
Can you see the elephant on here?
I suggest that you are a millionaire.
Pink print. Gentleman pink.
Oh, now boys, I'm glad to hear that none of you are interested in that silly baking competition. I suggest you all take your mind off it by taking a long walk somewhere far away where you can't smell any of the delicious delights that might waft around the surf shack this afternoon. Because that's what I'm gonna do. Walking. Not baking my grandma's never forget cake with the oh so special ingredient.
A long walk sounds like a great idea, Axis. That's what we all should do. Yes, I.
Make it,
stop it.
It seems like a silly competition to me.
You're right, Greedy. Cupcake schmuckcakes.
Absolutely. And, anyway. There's only one cupcake I'm interested in.
Really? Oh no, she's gonna sing, and I'm here.
You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpkin, pumpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake, gumdrops, schnookums, bookums. You're the apple of my eye.
This is
my life. And I want you to know that I'll always be right.
Always at the time.
And I love to sing sweet songs to you because you are so dear.
Thank you. Anxious, that's a lovely song and such a wonderful sentiment. But I really do have to go now because Greedy and Bradley will be waiting for me to go for that walk you suggested. And it would be so rude to keep you waiting. So I'm going to just leave you to it and see you and all of the boys and girls later. Goodbye!
It worked! I knew that singing a soppy song would make the guys disappear. Oh, I feel awfully anxious about tricking them like this. But you see, boys and girls, I don't want to miss out on that competition. And my grandma's never forget cakes with the oh-so-special secret ingredient really are something else. I'm going to enter, and I'm sure that I can win. So let's get making and baking! All you have to do is take a cup of flour, add it to the mix. Now just take a little something sweet, not sour, bit of salt, just a pinch. Baking these treats is such a cinch, add a teaspoon of vanilla. Add a little more and you count to four and you never get your fill up. Cupcakes, the sweet and tasty cupcakes. Don't be too hasty, cupcakes. Cupcakes. Oh, look, that looks like a perfect cupcake mixture. Even if I do say so myself. All that's left is to add my oh-so-special secret ingredient. Now I won't be too long, boys and girls. I'll see you in two shakes of an elephant's tail. Bye-bye!
Oh, hi, kids.
Anxious is gone, Ashy. What was that some other beat?
You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpkin, pumpkin. You're my sorry.
My captain gumdrops should be for the cure. The apple of my eye. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hang on. What's this? It's a mixing bowl. Anxious's bowl.
Hi.
With what looks like cupcake mixture in it. Oh, she was planning on entering the competition all along, and she tricked us into leading her to it.
Oh,
can I believe it? Well, they say you should always watch the quiet ones, boys and girls. How sneaky! Well, you can play a being sneaky, Anxious, now. Let me see.